and welcome back to Tamada's Table. It's always nice to see you. Today I'll show you how to make the baked salmon recipe, which is very easy to make, and we will serve it with pomegranate and walnut sauce, which is the healthiest in the world. Let's start cooking. This is my salmon piece, and I will cut it in three individual portions. This is my baking dish. I will slightly oil it with olive oil, just a little bit, so the fish does not stick to the foil. Then we will put individual pieces like that. Now let's season the salmon with some salt, freshly ground black pepper. Again, drizzle it a little bit with olive oil and just brush like that. And our salmon is ready to go to the oven, and so I will cook it for about 10 minutes at 450 Fahrenheit. So while my salmon is baking, I will start making the sauce. And for the sauce, I need two main ingredients. It's my walnuts, which I will grind with a pinch of salt and garlic, and pomegranate juice. So how I get pomegranate juice in the easiest way, I mean for me the easiest way, is just to roll it like that, see? Put some muscle into that, just roll it like that on the table, and then you can make a hole in the pomegranate and just squeeze the sauce in a small bowl, that's all. Or what you can do, you can deseed the pomegranate and then use your chopper or blender and then, you know, press through the sieve. That takes time. So that's why I like to do it this way. And then just squeeze. My ingredients for the sauce are ready. Here is my freshly squeezed pomegranate sauce. And I also chopped the walnuts in this mini mixer and chopper, which I actually liked a lot. It's very convenient. So if you're interested, I will leave you a link. And let's start making the sauce. So my chopped walnuts, they go to the bowl. Now let's gradually add the pomegranate sauce. And let's mix the walnuts. Pomegranate is one of the healthiest fruit in the world. It's very good for your health because it has a lot of antioxidants. The pomegranate sauce made my walnuts pinky, and that's nice color. Let's add spices, coriander and marigold to the sauce mix. You can add a pinch of cayenne, and that's all. Your sauce is ready. It's beautiful pink color. That's the sauce. So my skillet is hot. Let's add, drizzle some oil on it. Not much. And let's cook the onion. Feel tender and slightly golden brown. So my onions are ready. And now I will be adding sauce to the onions. Reduce the heat to very low and simmer this for a few minutes. So, you know, you can taste it and add the salt and some black pepper to taste. Don't forget that we already added some salt into the walnuts when we were grinding them. So you taste the sauce first. Mix and simmer. So you can garnish with cilantro leaves, not too much, but they will give freshness to the sauce. It's my baked salmon, plated and ready to be served. And served with a glass of chilled wine like Georgians in Antalya. But if you don't have Georgians in Antalya, of course, you know, Sauvignon Blanc will be great. If you like the recipe, please share with your family and friends. Don't forget to subscribe and like. I would appreciate that very much. Bon appétit! Gabriela Dumirtu.